Looks well, talks well, probably could walk a straight line. He appears to be holding his drink. But that doesn't mean he's safe behind a wheel. Any man with a certain amount of alcohol in his blood is an increased accident risk. The test goes beyond appearances. It looks for facts. Now you really can't ask a driver to have another drink.